Introduced as performance bobbers for 2014, the Bolt and Bolt R-Spec became bestsellers in Yamaha's Star Cruiser line. Quick note, Yamaha and Star motorcycles were treated as separate brands from 2005 to 2016, but Star is now considered one of several lines under the Yamaha umbrella, which includes Supersport, Supersport Touring, Sport, Adventure Touring / Dual Sport, Cruiser / Touring and Sport Heritage. Offered at an entry-level price point and ripe for customization with metal fenders and dozens of dedicated accessories, the Bolt and Bolt R-Spec are powered by an air-cooled, 60-degree, 942cc V-twin borrowed from the V-Star 950, which is good for about 47 horsepower and 56 pounds-to-foot of torque at the belt-driven rear wheel. The bikes are compact, relatively light. Claimed wet weight for both models is 542 pounds, and have a low 27.2-inch seat height. Footpegs are mounted amidships, single front and rear brake rotors are wave type and the tires are narrow, 190-19 front, 150-80-16 rear. For an extra $300, the Bolt R-Spec adds remote reservoir rear shocks, a suede-type seat with colored stitching and special paint and graphics. The 2017 Yamaha / Star Bolt and Bolt R-Spec get new flange lift.